How do I turn my Chromebook into a Windows?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Most Chromebooks include a Write Protect screw on the motherboard that prevents you from installing any operating system. To get Windows 10 on the machine, you'll need to remove the bottom shell, remove the screw from the motherboard, and then flash new firmware.